Hollywood star Will Smith is in Abu Dhabi, and there in the Abu Dhabi he talks about his oldest son Trey. Yes, the American actor posted an emotional video in which he reveals about his relationship with his oldest son Trey that has struggled for years. So the American actor's message was, "So I'm in Abu Dhabi at the F1. I brought my son Trey. We've been hanging and usually I take my kids separately on stuff just so they have their individual daddy time." Smith, wearing a white bathrobe, said. He continued, "So we've been doing this, me and him laughing out at the F1. And it just hit me with, you know what, dad, I just realized you are not just my dad." He paused and he said, "I'm pretty sure you are my best friend." The bright actor got emotional as he pursued his lips and said, "I was like, woo, yeah, man, probably. In the caption, the father of three wrote, "It has not always been like this between Trey and I. We struggled for years after my divorce from his mother. He felt betrayed and abandoned." He added, "It is a wild blessing to recover and restore a loving relationship with my beautiful son." Swati reports from Next 9 World.